Hello everyone and welcome! Hope you enjoyed the solo I've just played from Dream Theater. I just want to introduce you to what you'll find next. I'm about to play some rhythm excerpt from the song, and then I'll play everything again, but 60% slower. And for the tune that is 144 BPM, that means around 87 BPM. So if I've done my work well, you can really figure out how the parts go. I encourage you, number one, learning it slow and listen to the music, not only mimic the movements. As the great Steve Morse teaches, if you wanna go fast, you gotta go slow. That will not only increase your muscle memory, but you get a better understanding of the music. So hope you enjoy, keep on rocking, keep on practicing. Thank you.